Thanks a whole lot for coming on out to this part of the program here this evening, folks. So appreciate you riding the taxi around every time. Man, the Mike the Headless Chicken Festival was nuts. People were losing their minds. It was a no-brainer. He's staying alive. Here's a tune that Chuck dug up off a Wilco record, I do believe. I was like, it's Tupelo, that's what it was.
She did, growing young and you're mad.